In the Megillah, we find, in the tractate of Megillah, we find an idea that Ahashverosh miscalculated the time that the Jews were supposed to go out of the exile of Babylon, right? So we know that the first Bet HaMikdash was destroyed, and Jeremiah promised the Jews that after 70 years, they will come out of exile, right? And Ahashverosh, when he did his party, the Talmud says, is that he miscalculated the time. He counted the years from the time of the destruction and so forth, and he saw that the prophecy of Jeremiah did not materialize. So what did he do? On the party of Shushan, when he finished this whole party of Shushan, he came out dressed in the clothing of the Kohen Gadol. Imagine. And this is one of the things that shocked the people, the Jewish people that were there while they were at the feast, right? Because there were a lot of Jews at the feast, as we know. And everybody saw him come out with the clothes of the Kohen Gadol, and everybody shocked. Obviously, they served some of the wine in the vessels of the Kohen Gadol, and they paraded. And this was really the beginning of the tragedy of Haman coming into the scene and so forth. But in this week's parasha, this is how it's related also to this week's parasha. In this week's parasha, we find that the priests would wear special clothes, whether it was the Kohen Gadol or whether it was a Kohen, a regular Kohen. They had special clothing, special garments when they did their service. The regular Kohanim would have 4 pieces of garment, and the Kohen Gadol would have 8 pieces of garment that he would wear. And this, the reason for this, it's brought down in the Ramban and in the Sforno, that the reason why they would have special clothes to serve is to show the importance of the Kohen, that he is going into the Kodesh HaKodeshim, or into the Kodesh, to show the importance. Similarly, we find something very interesting, that in the Talmud, the Babylonian sages would dress up very eloquently and very distinguished for the reason to bring the kavod of the Torah, so should encourage people to give kavod to the Torah, so they would dress up in very fine clothes. And we know that this beautiful story about the Jews, one of the things that they kept when they were in Egypt, one of the things that, amongst the things that they kept, was they always kept their Jewish clothing, they always kept their proper attire, and one of the reasons why, thanks to this, they were taken out of exile, and they came out of Egypt.